this symbolic language is telling so much from in about the subconscious mind of human beings. I learned later that the reason is simple. We're coming from nature, as tribes. Our mind and genetic code is filled with impressions of nature. We have a very little amount of time experience with technology. The first ideograms that we find in caves, or pictograms in caves, there is also language that were repeated in many caves around Europe and Africa and Asia. And at that time, nobody believed, I mean, in the studies of archaeology, early in the last century, at the end of the last century, nobody believed that back in time, people had a language. But we finally discovered that, yes, these pictograms were similar. They were encoded. They were representing something in all of these caves. So there was a language there based on symbols. So that language is completely in our subconscious mind, and it's based on nature principles. So if we use these nature principles, we can unlock our subconscious mind and start using it consciously. It's like not only a language, but also a tool. And it's very effective. It got very deep. And if on top of that, you learn the operating principles of a particular culture, then you have two layers of language: how the culture did evolve, and also these very ancient nature principles. And you can talk with both elements to your customers, and they start learning about themselves in a very easy way.